Advance delivery, EZ-829-3 IFR to Innsbruck, ready to copy.
EZ-829-3 is cleared to Innsbruck Airport as filed. Take off runway 26 left climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure frequency is 118.475, squawk 0733.
EZ-829-3 cleared to Innsbruck Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 26 left climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure on 118.475 squawk 0733.
EZ-829-3 read back correct. Contact ground on 121.805. Good day.
Hello ladies and gentlemen, I would love to welcome you aboard our flight. When you find your seat, please be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. Unless you're in a front row, please place all of your items in the overhead bins. If you have any trouble finding a location for your carry-on items, please let a flight attendant know and we would be happy to assist you. After you put your carry-on items in the overhead bin and it is full, make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Also, be sure that the aisle is clear and sit down so that way other passengers can get by you. If you are seated in an emergency exit row, please review the exit seating responsibilities and the safety guard provided for you. Please make sure that you are able and willing to perform these actions. If you're not, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Feel free to use your cell phones during the rest of the boarding process, but we do ask that laptops, tablets, and any other larger electronic devices are stowed once we depart from the gate. Thank you, and welcome aboard.
Gatwick Ground, EZ-829 Tree requesting pushback.
EZ-829 Tree pushback request accepted.
We're ready to go when you are. Our flight time will be roughly 1 hour and 20 minutes. Please note the cabin door is now closed. We ask that you make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your larger devices are now shut down and stowed. If you have not already, please fasten your seatbelt and verify it is low and tight across your lap. Your tray tables and seatbacks must be in the full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, secure doors for departure.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's your captain speaking. Welcome aboard EasyJet flight 8293 with service to Innsbruck. Be departing shortly and we'll be departing on the Westerly runway, and our routing will be taking us over the English Channel, through Belgium, Luxembourg, Germany, and then down south to Innsbruck. Flight time approximately 2 hours 15 minutes. We've got a little bit of a tailwind, so we may be able to make a bit of time, but sit back and enjoy the flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screen for an important safety demonstration. Thank you for flying with us.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now ask for your attention while we take you through the safety procedures on this aircraft. A safety card is in your seat pocket showing the exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and brace position that you must adopt if you hear
Gatwick,
brace, brace.
Requesting the
there are two emergency exits at the rear, four in the middle, and two at the front of the cabin. Floor lighting will guide you to an exit. Please be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, leave all cabin baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth. Hold in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take the life jacket from under your seat. Put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist. Click together and pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into the tube. There and whistle for attracting attention. We also carry flotation aids for children. Your tray table must now be stowed, armrest down, window blinds open, and seatbelt fastened. We wish you a pleasant flight with EasyJet.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff. We'll be right back. cabin crew seats for takeoff, please.
Cabin crew seats for takeoff, please.
Gatwick Tower EZ829 Retrie ready for IFR departure runway 26 left.
EZ829 Retrie altimeter 30.62 in comm. Cleared for takeoff runway 26 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 26 left EZ829 Retrie.
We are now passing through 10,000 feet. You can now turn on your larger portable electronic devices. As a reminder, please keep your seatbelt fastened while you are seated and do not congregate in the galleys or near the laboratory. This aircraft is equipped with onboard Wi-Fi. You will be required to pay a small fee if you wish to access it. We do offer complimentary in-flight TV thanks to our partners. Connect to the Wi-Fi and you'll be able to access a wide range of free live TV and paid movies library. The flight crew has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. You can now get up and move around the cabin. However, we ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened when seated in case of unexpected turbulence.
be just above freezing. Clear skies and a gentle breeze. And I'll give you a little bit more information as we get nearer to Innsbruck. For the time being, sit back and enjoy the service.
Thank you.
flight level 290 Easy Uniform 2829 Retrieve.
Thank you.
flight level 180, climbing flight level 290. Maintain 13,000 feet. Expect RNAV Yankee runway 8 approach via LMAM transition. Clear to LMAM Easy Uniform 2829 retrieve.
Ladies and gentlemen, the seatbelt sign is now turned on, so it is time to return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt. We've begun our final descent into Austria. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in the full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you. Please complete all Wi-Fi related tasks and stow any larger electronics.
Maintain 11,000 feet Easy Uniform 2829 retrieve.
Flight attendants, please prepare for landing.
Cabin crew, seats for landing, please. Seats for landing.
Descend and maintain 9,600 feet Easy Uniform 2829 retrieve. descending 9,600 feet. Tower on 120.1EZ-UNIFORM, 2829-RETRIEVE. Tower EZ-UNIFORM, 2829-RETRIEVE, 21 miles west inbound RNAV Yankee runway 8 approach. Innsbruck Tower EZ-UNIFORM, 2829-RETRIEVE, inbound RNAV Yankee runway 8 approach. Innsbruck Tower EZ-UNIFORM, 2829-RETRIEVE, inbound RNAV Yankee runway 8 approach. Cleared RNAV Yankee runway 8 approach EZ-UNIFORM, 2829-RETRIEVE.
1000. Minimum.
Gentlemen, welcome to Austria. The local time is 11:06 a.m. and it's currently about 0 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have been shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us. If you're making a connection, we encourage you to check your itinerary to ensure a smooth continuation of your journey.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Graham speaking again. Welcome to Innsbruck. Beautiful day, freezing but beautiful, and a nice approach today. Normally, it's going to be a bit overcast and not so good, but today beautiful. And thank you for flying with EasyJet today, and we've got you here 10 minutes ahead of schedule. And hope to see you again soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.